Every flag over Charleston is at half-mast today. Except one. Every flag over Charleston is at half-mast today. Except one. Take down your flag to half-mast. Take down your flag to half-staff. Take down your flag to half-mast. In the South, where I grew up, we said we didn't see race. I didn't know at the time, we just looked the other way. 9 lives have been lost because of what we didn't say. Silence is a flag, says hatred is okay. For Cynthia Hurd and Susie Jackson, Tywanza Sanders, the Payne Middleton doctor, Ethel Lee Lance, Reverend Sharonda Coleman Singleton, Myra Thompson, Reverend Daniel L. Simmons Sr., Senator Reverend Clementa Pinckney. I believe love will conquer hate too. And now let's take down your flags in Alabama, in Georgia, and in Louisiana, in Maryland, Mississippi, and in Virginia, in Tennessee, and North Carolina. Get off of your state license plates, 'cause it's gonna take all the love in all of our hearts, and it will also take something more. It's gonna take all the love in all of our hearts, and it will also take something more. Take down your flag to half-mast. In D.C., take down your flag to half-staff. For our country, take down your flag to half-mast. Then take it down for good.